every day I wish. So when I was young, I used to think when you looked up in the trees and it was sunny, that the sound was that hum, you know that sound? I thought it was the sun glaring, and I was like, wow, it's a sunny day because it's glaring. So I'd be like, oh. So for the longest time until I was 22, I thought that was the case. Until someone, you know, someone said, you remind me of a cicada, and I was like, what's a cicada? And they're like, oh, that's the bug that makes that sound on the trees. In the summer, it's kind of like that, it's a little different. But nonetheless, it's a hum. And I just thought about, oh yeah, when you're a kid, you know, just, or adolescent or teenager, or possibly early 20-year-old, things can still be magical and naivety is pure. Okay. This is the hum.